You are the problem. Everything was perfect with us. We were on a hot streak. Come on, Bobby, tell him.
We were on a hot streak.
Yeah.
Lana, when was the last time you laced up a pair of boots? Or when was the last time you won anything but a bunch of likes on social media? I had an opportunity to win the WWE title against a lesser man, but I couldn't do that because you couldn't follow one simple request. Backlash was my night, but you made it all about you, and you ruined everything. Listen, I am sick and tired of you putting our personal life all over social media. You even want us to broadcast our sex life just because you wanted to become famous.
Bobby, you're a lot more delusional than I thought. If you actually think I used you to become famous, let me make this very clear. If I wanted to use my sex life, I would have slept with someone way more famous than you. Actually, now that I think about it, I probably should have slept with Drew.
Kristen, I want a divorce.